your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
May not have been a true feel of summer in the air this afternoon, but there was a hint of it out there. Temperatures just a tad warmer than what they've been over the past couple of days. Portland got up to 77. Now, you get away from the coast, there was less of an influence of the ocean. And look at the numbers. Sanford at 84. Yeah, no doubt about it. Feel of summer there. Freiburg at 83. Augusta almost getting to 80. Wiscasset this afternoon topping out at 76. Evening hours will feature mainly clear skies. Greater Portland area expecting to see temperatures by midnight or so falling back into the lower 60s. Not going to be as chilly as what we've seen over the past few nights. In fact, most areas will only fall back into the upper 50s, although the mountain valley is likely to be perhaps in the upper 40s. Late afternoon temperatures still comfortable out there with many areas in the mid and upper 70s, lower 80s across inland areas. Satellite view continues to show clear skies overhead. Clouds off to our west are having a hard time making the final push toward New England. Now, eventually they will win out, but it'll be another 24 hours or so. And this thin little ribbon of showers likely to come through Friday night or early Saturday, it will be drying up as it moves eastward. So not expecting much in the way of shower activity, but I can't rule it out completely. Once that exits the coast, the weekend looks good. 57 for a low tonight in Portland. Perhaps a bit of patchy fog developing, but not until after midnight. Fall back into the lower 50s, North Conway, Bethel, and there your 40s from Rangeley back to Coos County, New Hampshire. So clear skies tonight with that patchy fog developing, but not until later on. Mid to upper 50s by morning. Sunshine tomorrow, another pleasant day, 75 to 80. Pretty much a carbon copy of today. Start the weekend with clouds and a gusty wind and a return to another cooler air mass. High temperatures on Sunday, only in the mid 60s. Some rain here by the middle part of next week.